What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're reacting to Federico Chiesa. I'm pretty sure I'm messing up your name. I do apologize. He plays for Juventus. I haven't seen a lot from him, but I've heard good things about him. He's a upcoming player. He is on loan for Juventus. So, I mean, if Juventus are interested in you, I mean, you gotta be a good player. You know, Juventus a top team. Always fighting for the Champions League, you know, the titles and everything. So, you must be, you know, you must have something in you if, you know, a big team is really interested in you. So, let's get started. And I do apologize if I messed up your last name, man. So, yeah. Number 22. Isn't that Fati's number 2, right? For Barcelona? Number 22. Okay. I see some speed in him. He has pace, that's for sure. Okay. Ooh, okay. Damn, he did score 2 goals against AC Milan, man. Their first defeat of the season for Milan. It's a nice finish right there, man. Morata. Not bad, not bad. You could tell he's like a playmaker, man. That's good. Not that selfish with the ball. Ooh, what a pass. That was a nice pass. Morata with a finish. Damn. That's crazy, man. Imagine being 23, already playing for Juventus, playing alongside Cristiano, Dybala, one of big names in the world in football. And that's just crazy, you know, 23. And having your visions like that, like passing, like, it's just crazy. That was a nice goal, too. Outside. Woo, that curve. Oh, that was nice. Oh, the second goal. Oh, that was post. Damn, never mind. That was close. Damn, he could have had a hat trick that game, huh? I didn't see that game, but I do know he scored twice. Ooh, what a bad header. That's nice. That's a nice pass. It was like outside the foot. That was a nice goal. nice back heel, Dybala. That's what I'm saying, man. Imagine being 23 already playing alongside Dybala and stuff. That's just crazy. That's the end of that video. By the looks of it, you know, kid has potential. He is a player that I think any club should. I think any club should, like, he's that player that you need to build around, and you have, you know, potential to fight for, you know, Champions League and trophies, just trophies in general. He does have potential. His passing, his pace. Like I said, man, he's still young. He has a lot to learn. But, you know, having Cristiano alongside, you know, I think he should take any advantage and just learn everything from him. Ain't nothing, you know, wrong with asking for pointers. So, I mean, you know, he's on loan. So, if Juventus picks him up, like, end of the season, I think that will be a good fit for them. But, yeah, man, if you like this video, leave a like. Comment down below. What player should I react to? Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.